sounds come together so close to my face. It's no wonder we wonder what's taking place. Oh, I feel like an animal in the night. Play it right, play it right, play it right. Devotion, I would be more than a small human with her head pressed against your mouth in motion. Play right, play right.
Hi, my name's Logan Frame. I'm 18 years old and I'm a freestyle skier. Ever since I was a little boy, I've been really passionate about action sports and it's been a huge passion to me. The best part about skiing is the training is more like playing with my friends in the park, and I have the most fun when we're shredding park together.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, choosing to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, waiting to see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana.
As the years went on and I got more into freestyle skiing, it became more of a passion to me and more of a lifestyle. And I spend almost every weekend at the mountain and even some weekdays training up there. And I've traveled with the freestyle team all around Canada and North America, and I entered my first competition 3 years ago. It was a BC freestyle competition and I got third place in that. And then another rail jam competition at Mount Washington where I came first. A big challenge for me was having to overcome the loss of my best friend who passed away 14 months ago at Whistler, BC, and I spent most of my skiing career with Cole, and he also trained in the park with me, and we traveled together, we went to North America together, we went to Austria together, and he was more like a brother to me than just a friend. Cole helped me a lot through a lot of stuff, and he helped me improve as a skier, and losing somebody like that really had an effect on me. As the season comes to an end, it doesn't actually end for me. I do most of my training for skiing at Dropham Gymnastics in Campbell River. And it's way easier to learn new tricks there because rather than falling on the hard snow, you just fall on a trampoline. So. And also I spend most of my summer at Whistler, BC at water ramps training in the water.
Got the chick I call her Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only ones.
During the ski season, I go to the gym 5 days a week and train core, lower body, and endurance so I can go all day, ski all day. Core so I can keep my air position and hold a grab while I'm in the air. And lower body so I can stomp the landing on huge jumps so I don't hurt my knees.
I'm probably the only one, yeah. I'm correct when you approach me. I can size you up, taking all the shots like Kobe one.
I'm going to UBCO in the fall where I plan to pursue skiing and join the freestyle skiing ski team that they have there. And I'm gonna enter some competitions and there's some rail jams, and I'd really like to do something with skiing in the future.
Y'all ain't fooling me at all. Who wants my money? I'll tell you who I don't fuck with. Who's pulling strings? I'm just pointing out all the puppets. What I'm demanding is fucking up all the budgets. I'm smart as fuck, they be talking like I'm the dumbest, but I know what they want from me. Dollars, lot of stock in me. It ain't nothing personal, it's business and I'm a commodity. But honestly, Pop-Up will be turning in his grave the day I let someone else become the boss of me. When there's a boss in me, I'll be damned. What they want, what they...
Talk about your goals, what are your goals for skiing?
Chillin'. Yeah. in the water, you...
It's okay, just keep talking, cut it out.
It's easier to learn new tricks there because they have bubbles in the water, and so when you fall, it doesn't hurt, and yeah.
Talk about it now.